the moment and place of decision during World War II. This was the Nazi Siegfried Line, the greatest arsenal of offensive and defensive strength the world had ever known. Facing it on one sector where a full company might not have had enough firepower, a single squad of GIs was given the job of holding the line.
My room is here, in the back.
Pike, if they make a push, we're dead.
I can imagine what's gonna happen to us when those crowds discover there ain't nobody over here but us campfire girls.
Company pulled out last night. We'll be gone a day, maybe two.
You mean to tell me the six of us have to hold this section all by ourselves?
That's about it.
But I told you to stay away from here.
I had to come up, kill crowds.
If you're going to hold a gun that way, make sure the safety is on.
The safety?
Yeah, that little lever there, you just pull it. Not that you...
And you're going to carry out orders, my orders, you got that?
You wave that finger in my face once more and I'm going to take your head off.
I'm going to give you that chance, mister. As soon as this is over, I'll square off with you any time.